So I've got less than 2 weeks to go before the triathlon, and I've just done my first attempt at a 20k bike ride. Unfortunately, I tried it today and it's 32 degrees. So I've got a very, very wet helmet, if anyone's interested. So this is staying until the target gets met. So please, if you can, help this lot and the other two, and I'll do another horrible sweaty video soon. Thank you.